It's over between Manchester United and Sergio Reguilón. The Spanish left-back returns to Tottenham with immediate effect. Manchester United have activated the break clause. They had a clause to terminate the loan deal in January, and so it's been activated because Man United feel they are well covered in that position. Obviously, they have Luke Shaw, Diogo Dalot can play there. There is Tyler Malacia returning from an injury, and also Sergio Reguilón wanted to play more and is leaving Manchester United, returning to Tottenham but not staying at Tottenham. The expectation is for Reguilón to leave the club again in the January transfer window on loan. There is interest from Germany, interest from England, and so Reguilón is one to watch.